cannot think of a stronger way of finishing the show than this. 90%, I think it's very, very good.
In 2008, I put out Ultimate CD Prediction, and it became an instant hit for magicians and mentalists around the world. What it does is it allows you to predict the future, anything that hasn't happened yet, and reveal the prediction with a pre-recorded disc that your spectator keeps. It was an item on high demand, but it was not cheap. It was almost $400 a unit. Many customers have emailed us and asking if there's a way we can lower the price. Unfortunately, we couldn't fulfill their request at the time. Every Ultimate CD Prediction unit was precisely hand-assembled in Japan. The labor and overall cost did not allow us to adjust the price. But we heard you, so here's what we're doing right now to make it more accessible to everyone. The Ultimate CD Prediction Kit comes with everything you need to assemble your own Ultimate CD Prediction unit. It's a self-contained, self-working, portable illusion that allows you to predict anything, like a real psychic. The best part about this illusion is that you don't need a fancy stage and big props to pull off this effect. It worked equally effective, even for close-up setting. Here's a casual close-up demonstration from Wizard Product Review.
You may remember on last week's show, we gave Matthew a prediction.
We did. It looks like 24 now. We've got cliffhangers. It's bizarre. Last week on the Wizard Product Review,
we gave him the prediction.
To Matthew. Now, what happens next?
And actually, the way we filmed the show, it was a bit over a week, wasn't it?
It was about nine days ago.
But he's had it in his office, locked away, and we haven't touched it.
No, not at all.
We wanted to recreate this, just like you could if you wanted to create this sort of prediction with this effect. So, Matthew, are you ready?
Yeah, guys.
He's got the envelope ready. Come on in, Matthew. Now, obviously, we do muck around and that, but we've done this under test conditions, haven't we?
Yeah.
Come and sit down here. I think you're being shot there.
There you go.
You've had this, right? You've got no idea how this trick works.
No.
You don't know anything about the trick.
No.
All you know is we've given you that envelope.
Yeah.
Where's that envelope been for the last nine days?
In my filing cabinet, locked away, so no one can touch it.
Nobody's touched that?
Nope.
Right, okay. Open it up, Matthew. This is for the first time. It's going to be crazy.
I'm excited.
Can't believe it. This is something I recorded.
I haven't even
in
really.
The
I haven't even told you.
Got a CD there. Is there anything else inside there? Nothing else at all. No funny moves. Look, I'm going to put the CD into the CD player.
Okay.
Right? It's all switched on. It says it's got one track there. There's a little light on the front. It says one track. Hopefully, we'll get this on the microphone. Can you press play yourself, Matthew? Anytime you like, you can pause it if you want to pause it, but you press play. And
hi Matthew, it's over a week since we gave you this CD in a sealed envelope, and even though you've had it in your possession all this time and nobody's gone near this envelope or opened it or fiddled with it in any way, we know that today you ordered a plain chicken sandwich from the sandwich van, and you ordered a picnic chocolate bar, and you washed it down with a can of Coke.
Can of Coke?
Yeah.
Was it a picnic bar?
Can was of it Coke? A plain chicken sandwich?
Yeah, nothing on it, no butter, nothing. That's been in my filing cabinet.
And he can keep the disc as well.
Yeah, that's the thing. You can keep the disc. That is yours to keep. It is burnt on there. That is yours to take away.
That's awesome.
That is actually quite good.
That is real killer.
Sometimes people ask me why CD, why not USB, iPod, or other devices. I believe in order for a prediction to be valid and truly impossible, you would need a physical proof for the audience before you reveal the prediction. First, visibility. It's a decent size that people can see even at a distance. Second, cost effective. CD is very cost effective to produce, give away, and even ship to people. Third, deception. The size doesn't seem like something you can manipulate in front of the audience, which you won't do anyway for this effect. Everything is self-working. You don't even need to push buttons. The spectator does that for you.
It's the perfect way to close a mentalism show. It's the perfect way to do an impossible prediction. But think about that for a second. They give you, you give them a disc weeks ahead of time. You post it to a client. They come with it on the day. They put it in the CD player. They hit play. Everyone hears the prediction and immediately they can keep that as a souvenir to take away with them. It is really, really strong.
In this kit, for the very first time, you'll learn how to assemble the Ultimate CD Prediction Illusion yourself for a fraction of its cost. It comes with everything you need to put together the illusion. You can even look for your preferred CD player model to assemble the unit. With Ultimate CD Prediction, you can predict lottery numbers, news headlines, what people are wearing, what people are thinking under your influences. Anything could happen now because you have the ability to see the future. And that's a very powerful skill.
Oh. For $49.95, you can get this beautiful Ultimate CD Prediction. In this kit, for the very first time. In this kit, the very first time, all right? The very first time. You will actually learn the secret to assemble your own Ultimate CD Prediction right here. The general guideline of being a cool kid is not to try. I'm not even trying.
Sorry, things got a little out of hand. We had too much fun for the 12-hour shoot. But seriously, this is great. Check it out.